Okay, we're on the F train heading down to the World Trade Center, and currently at the Lexington Avenue stop, getting ready to leave on the New York City subway. Here we go. And this is what it looks like, folks. It's hard to get this spot because only two of us can be at the window. Steve and I are here, and we'll run here for a second. We're going to be coming into another station. You'll see it up ahead. I don't know how well this is picking up, but here we come ahead. You see those lights up there, that directs them. And this train will take us all the way down to the Twin Towers. We're going to go down there and get some pizza. Really good pizza. You see the passengers there on the left, ready to come in. Well, that's what it looks like on the subway F train in the city, right in Manhattan, right under all the bedrock.